here on the opening drive. Again, it's Stafford.
Open man is Quintez Cephas.
And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Detroit.
Quintez Cephas.
55 yards. And the Lions are able to extend their lead. As a former DB, you might not like to see that, but from a wide receiver's perspective, those are the plays they dream of.
Correct on both counts. All right? Because once he took off, I mean, let's face it, that should have been done in big sky country. Aren't any speed limits out there? And off he went. Glad I wasn't the one trying to chase it.